The Nib is your go-to place for comics, journalism, non-fiction, political cartoons, the sort of stuff that you can see around here. People can come, decompress a bit, laugh a bit at some of the craziness around this election, of which there's no shortage. Since like 2007, 2008, I've been freelancing, drawing comics to cover news and non-fiction stories. This was outside Camden, New Jersey's City Hall on Monday, marching to Philadelphia City Hall. The art of visual storytelling is as old as time can, you know, be. It's, you know, going back to the Lascaux caves. Working to a tight turnaround, I actually just, I tend to transcribe directly and pull out the quotes. I sort of write them out slightly more delicately later for scanning. But the beauty of this is often you meet people and you sort of easier to strike up a rapport when you're sketching them. So basically, yeah, introduce the subject here and then have their quotes here. It can attract people, so people are inherently curious about what you're doing and they want to be drawn, and then when they're in front of you, they're happier to tell you their story. So in a way, I guess it's like, I see it as a very sort of like personal, sort of an intimate window into some of the coverage, because sometimes it's easy to get swept up in, like, you know, big crowd shots and that sort of thing. So these are just like personal voices. You have to be kind of an artist, obviously a journalist, but think about like pacing and layout, and, you know, the words are obviously pretty critical. So this was the Philly Coalition for Real Justice march, and there was a good turnout. You know, everyone was holding up these signs, victims of police shootings. This is our uniqueness, I think, is what sets us apart. Both there's that sort of a humorous side, but also a sort of real-time reporting element, as well as contextual historical information. So it's, I think that's what's kind of unique about it.